MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar menu.
Still beats that time you tried to make dumplings.
I have received unsettling reports of Spider-Man in our public parks, where children play, apparently stalking pigeons. Yes, wild pigeons.
Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation? things are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Officers, pull your wounded back. I'll handle this. Aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
They're down. Thank God.
The FBI arrested for vigilantism. We need all the help.
Nothing like a masked menace to bring people.
Attention, units. Pursuit in progress of multiple hostile vehicles. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. It might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
You said you were at the bombing.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call...
room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? Must be a key somewhere in this office. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. I see.